out of his own zone. David Krejci pounds it to the backboard. Niskanen there first for Washington. Ovechkin will cleave. Alex Ovechkin using the boards and a perfect carom. He scores! Alex Ovechkin.
On a missed pass, I guess when you're good, you're good. And a missed pass works perfectly. Must play some snooker or pool at home.
Taps it through Grizzlick skates. Here's Brian Rust on a shorthanded breakaway. Saved by Halak. Charlie McAvoy is down holding his head after barreling into the goalpost.
This pass from Krejci doesn't connect with Grizzlick. Rust wins that battle like he does a lot of times. Glue guy for this Penguins team. And the effort by McAvoy to get back. And the minute he goes down on the ice on the diving attempt, he really has no chance to protect himself. And he makes solid contact with that post with the side of his head.
He's leaking pretty bad.
Here is Granlund. Centering pass picked off by Hunt, lays it off the boards, but the net comes flying off the moorings as Dubnyk is down.
Dubnyk is hurt. He is down and he's staying. He's getting the call. Brad Hunt calling to the bench.
Donato crashed into the net and he is getting up, but as you mentioned, Devin Dubnyk is staying down.
Drive to the net. And it's just two guys taking a guy down. Look how hard Devin Dubnyk slams. He tries to jump to get out of the way.
He is having to be helped up right now.
The head slams right off the ice. Brandon Manning was driving the net. The defenseman driving up, and then he gets tangled up. And as Dubnyk tries to avoid the collision, ends up smacking his back and head on the ice.
Berlin to center. Martin to McKeag. He's got some speed on the forward, and he put the puck in the net by the looks of it. But was the net off? That was close.
His puck was in, but will he get a penalty? Tuukka Rask absolutely got run, and you could see he's a little slow gathering himself.
That was a forward, David Krejci, that was back, and he must have known it because he just picked up speed and went to the net.
This one definitely went in. You're right, it'll be a discussion point of did it go over before the collision happened. McKeag, watch his little quick move here. He got a forward, a little tangle-footed. That puck's in. Wow. You heard the crossbar that it hit. Rask absorbed that pretty well. You can see he's holding his hip. McKeag with his head up, trying to keep his balance. And it's in. It's in first, and then the collision happens after. You know, I've always said this. It's an interesting... If that doesn't go in, McKeag's got himself a penalty.
Yeah.
If the puck goes in, why is it any different? And the discussion going on right now is whether this is going to be a good goal or not. Puck was in before any whistle went or the net came off, that's for sure.
So no challenge, and we carry on, and the Carolina Hurricanes have a 2-1 lead, and Greg McKeag has his second goal of these playoffs.
Jeff O'Neill along with Darcy Tucker. O'Neill trying to get around Volchenko. When he reached the toe check by Hasek, and look out. Jeff O'Neill goes spilling over the Ottawa netminder Dominic Hasek, and hard.
And that just frustrates players who drive in on Dominic Hasek. He's so unpredictable. That stick is like a serpent's tongue.
Game center dumps one in. Smith-Pelly there first, put it through the crease. Puck played in deep by Carlson. Here's Backstrom. Trying to fight off the check of Dowd. The Canucks net is not still on the pegs, and there's a shot in. The net was over top of Jacob Markstrom. Never left the pegs. Play continued, and the shot went through the goaltender and in to tie the game at one.
Now the officials are talking about it. Okay, now here's the net being dislodged almost over Jacob Markstrom's head, and Michael Delzato's pushing it back. And unfortunately for the Canucks, I think this is going to count because it never comes off the peg. It leans on Jacob Markstrom, and now it's back and it's still on the pegs.
Body issue, and I got a feeling it's from that great Patrice Bergeron hit. Pasternak gets tripped, going right to goal.
Yeah, Bergeron put the rebound in, and there was a whistle on the play.
Continuous motion?
Yes. That's what it looks like at first blush. Lundqvist doesn't want the goal to count, and he wants goaltender interference on Pastrnak.
Well, that's...
I mean, it's a well-set play right off the opening draw. And then he has his legs taken out from underneath him as he tries to just kind of get up and over Truba's sliding defense partner.
Yeah, I mean, good luck controlling your momentum when you're skating 20 miles an hour and your legs get cut out from under you. That's not goaltender interference.
And then there's that loose puck, the rebound. Bergeron's going to put it up top.
That ought to be a goal.
And you, and the whistle was
the
being
announcement.
Blown.
The announcement.
The call on the ice is it's going to be a goal.
Yeah.
That will be reviewed.
It's not for goaltender interference.
Here's Raymond.
After video review, the call on the ice stands. It's a goal.
A good road team. They just have to try to shore it up here on home ice. And a turnover right to the front. A stop that time as the net goes flying. And Clayton Keller, a little bit slow to get up.
Oh, let's hope he's okay. Palmieri out of nowhere. Goligoski thinks he's got a lane and a skated through the neutral zone. Palmieri thinks otherwise. Picks his pocket and throws it across. And I don't think Kemper saves this. I think this just goes off. Oh, he did save it. That would have gone in if the net was on its moorings. But I think Darcy Kemper does actually save that with his blocker. I thought it initially hit the post. So a big save early for Darcy Kemper to get him in the game. And Clayton Keller looks to be all right, no worse for wear.
They're going
to
video review this year in terms of was it intentionally knocked off its pegs.
Clayton Keller, I think, is who they're going to be looking at.
Actually, that is not reviewable, so they're looking at something else. I think it's, we should be okay on this one, don't you think, Nasher?
To be honest, I really don't know what they're looking at. Clayton Keller slides clearly accidentally into the net. Puck doesn't cross the line, so I really don't know what this could be.
Here's Kyle Raymond.
After review, it was determined that the puck would have went into the net before Keller knocks the net off. Therefore, we have a good goal.
So they determined that the puck would have entered the net prior to Clayton Keller knocking the net off its moorings, and it's 1-0 Devils.